our Ochos. It's a double. Embellishment. Tango. And she can add the white one. Ocho Cortado. And then he starts combining these two together. And right to the full Carocho. Wanna get a little fancy here? Can add a leg wrap here. And then from there we worked on Enrosuqe, which before we did the Enrosuqe, we did the Molinete and then added the Enrosuqe to our end. And you can do stuff like that too.
Where is Sunday
then? Not made in Roski. Anyway, and then you work on the figure. You work on the first one of it. Sakara with the feet together. And then we put our feet behind. Right now.
Oh my God.
So the difference was I have a right foot behind like that. The whole figure. And if you want to work on the second part by itself, take a side step first, send her back, and do the lapis. Again, the whole thing together. You take a step forward, side, sakara here, and turn, side, and start the lapis. The follow really have to be, you can follow, you have to be ready. Back, side, forward. Then we start doing it in an Enrosuqe. Again, forward, side, as she has stepped in, you turn. And tango push. You can actually have your, for the leaders, you can have your right behind your left, take a side step, step here and see how my leg is behind, and I'm going to step hard with my left foot and do a tango pose. So it's all set below. Then we need the second part of the figure, take a side step, as I center, I'm going to start the lapis. So you can practice it without a gancho first. Take a side step, center your upper body. And you also, if you don't want to do a gancho. But if you want to have a gancho, take a side step. Now I'm going to connect the two together. And you never leave your hands. Always in your post. Okay, you have all the knees come from your post. So again, I'm going to connect the two together. First part and second. Step here, center, center to the side. And now it's started. In the real time, you're going to use that momentum. It's very hard to do the slow motion. So what I want to do the slow motion is when you guys really understand the details, the mechanics of it. But you need that momentum, especially for that piece. So anyway, thanks for coming and so enjoy dancing. I was trying to use our torso, our intentions before we use our feet, making sure that our heels and our knees are touching, as well as that you're looking straight, not looking down. From here, we start walking outside by turning our torso and then coming in to do the tango pose. And we introduce crossing. So one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, and tango pose. So just do that exercise, trying to walk in front. Make sure your posture remains. Okay, so that's the exercise that we did. Then we introduce a basic eight by taking side step. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, the basic eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We normally teach the Ocho from the cross. One, two, three, four, five. From here we do the Ocho. And tango pose. Tonight we did it from the rocking step, which is taking a side step, right, left, come all the way back, Khaled, and lead the Ocho. And now from here take a side step and repeat it again. And you can just continue doing that. Then we start adding sagradas. I'm just going to redo the one we worked on toward the end, which was taking a side step, perpendicular here, you pivot, you step. If she wants to add in, first one to the planeo, which is by pivoting, lowering the center, and making this planeo gliding action. Now she can actually do a voleo from this position. Okay, for one more time from different angle. We're gonna go take a side step, pivot, and step right into it. Okay, for those people who can't watch the stuff you're gonna work on, we can take a couple of minutes to cover it. So we were trying to teach Enrosuqe, we never got there.
No.
But I never got rich. So anyway, so we're gonna go over here. Enrosuqe is our... So I'm gonna make sure, let's do the Enrosuqe. We're gonna go back, side, forward, and then I'm gonna pivot. Again, back, side, forward, I'm gonna pivot. And the way we have been working on in our classes, back, side, saccata, and turn, and tango pose. Again, we probably will do this tomorrow for the people who come to our class on Sunday. Back, side, pivot, and tango pose. And we added one more to it at the end. Again, this is for not for the faint at heart, it's for more advanced students. Pivot, side, and and this is what for Ganchos. That's how she get even with me. One more time. Again, Sakara, Sai, and Lapi. And next, hopefully you guys keep coming.